Today we have a new student with us. Her name is Caddy.
It's pronounced Katie.
Okay. And she's here from Alaska.
I'm from Michigan.
Great.
I'm 17, and until today I was homeschooled, and it was goodbye Alaska and hello Magnificat.
Hi, I'm Katie.
Is that your natural hair color?
Yeah, why?
This is the color I want for my hair.
I'm Janice. This is Damien. It's your first day of high school and it's night blue time.
Don't worry, we'll help you get through high school and night blue. We'll show you the ropes.
Watch out! There's a girl coming through!
This map shows the school's central nervous system, the cafeteria. You have the freshmen, the sophomores, the best people you will ever meet, and the worst.
Seniors.
Who are the seniors? The Night Blue Legends.
That's Karen Smith. She's one of the best ticket sellers you'll ever see.
Really?
One time, Karen asked me how to spell NIT. NIT!
And that's Gretchen Wieners.
She has the biggest ad ever. Her dad invented toaster strudels or something.
That girl over there is Regina George. Night in Blue takes a new form in her.
One time Regina wore a polyester skirt to school, so I wore a polyester skirt to school. Regina said, good job selling tickets to me.
That was one time.
She knows everything and everyone about Night in Blue. That's why her hair's so good.
Hey, it's Katie, right?
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Karen.
Hi, Gretchen. And I'm Regina. You go to different stat mags, so you've never heard Night Blue. Shut up. Shut up.
We want to invite you to sell tickets with us. You should be loving us right now. We know all the places to go. We've been doing this for 4 years.
You're practically one of us now, so on Wednesdays we wear pink.
Yeah, let's hang out after. Come on, guys.
Get in, loser. We're selling tickets.
Being with the seniors was like leaving the actual world and entering Magnificat world.
So have you seen any people you want to sell ads to?
Well, there's this one company. It's run by Mr. Aaron Samuels.
No!
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 No.
You can't do that. That's Virginia's biggest buyer. That's
awful.
That's like the rules of Night Blue.
Oh, hey, Regina.
Hi. Oh, I love your lanyard.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Oh, and Gretchen said that you wanted to sell an ad to Aaron Samuels. I could talk to him if you like.
Really? You'd do that for me?
Oh, it's no deal.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Here's some ads, Aaron.
Why would Regina do that to me?
To what?
She stole Aaron Samuels right from me.
She's a nib ruiner. She ruins nib.
I knew how this would be settled in the real world, but this is Nib World. All the selling had to be sneaky.
Your shirt is so fetch today, Regina.
Gretchen, stop trying to make fetch happen. It's never gonna happen.
You're so annoying. But anyways, about Nib. I want to sell 3 ads.
Oh, you know what? Here are some companies my mom knows about. But I gotta go. Talk to you guys later.
Hey, let me help you.
Gretchen, back up.
Hi, this is Regina. Yes, I want to sell 3 ads.
Are you serious? Okay.
Hi guys, what are you doing?
We're trying to sell some ads.
What companies?
Wait, you're trying to sell with these companies? This is giving us a thing now with my ex-company.
Who does she think she is? I like embedded her something.
Alright girls, we called you here together because we need to have a little talk. You need to stop sabotaging each other and be united as a group. So today we're going to do a little trust fall activity so that we can make Night in Blue a success because we are all winners.
I'm sorry I laughed at you when you only sold 10 tickets.
I'm sorry for going so easy on the underclassmen, but that all changes today.
sorry the juniors are so much better than the seniors and that they're going to win Night in Blue this year? Thank you.
Janice! I wish we could all get along like we used to before Night in Blue. I wish I could make a cake filled with rainbows and smiles and we'd all eat it and be happy.
She doesn't even go here!
Do you go here?
No, I just have a lot of feelings.
Alright, why don't you go home?
Sorry, so many people are so jealous of me. It's not my fault I'm so good selling ads.
Ow, ow!
Alright, walk it off.
From that day forward, high school was peaceful here at Magnus Scott. Everyone got along and no one was thinking about how to beat other classes. We all worked together and encouraged one another to sell tickets.
I want to sell tickets?
I can't. I'm sick.
Boo, you loser.
Trying to make fall happen. It's never gonna happen.
Get in, loser! We're selling tickets!
The juniors are so much better than the seniors, and they're going to win Night in Blue year. This...
Here, Regina.
Hi. Oh, I love your lanyard. Okay, that's
me. Oh, hey, Regina.
Hey. I love your lanyard.
Go when you're ready.
Hi, class. Oh, that was bad. Sorry.
Go.
Seniors.
I'm not even touching
all. No. Oh, my.
She is the biggest ad ever. Her dad invented
Toastal
Studios or something.
Okay.
I can't.
And now, a message from Regina George.
Seniors, always win.